Hello everybody, welcome to Pray. We're going to take our turrets with us and explore a little further in this life support. So let's get going.
Auto-turret version. Material detected.
Escape pod 8-9. Everyone is secured, but the launch controls aren't responding.
Did you follow all the steps on the launch card exactly?
Yeah, the klaxon even sounded, but the hatch won't close. We can't separate.
Hang on. I'm looking at the schematics. There should be a remote sensor on the explosive bolts.
Alika, please, hurry!
I see all the leads, but... Wait! This can't be right.
Can you launch us from there? Can you at least close the goddamn hatch?
No, I don't think so. Is there a manual crank of some sort? Remmer, do you copy?
Have you seen Price?
What? He didn't show up for a shift again?
He's not answering his transcribe. I even asked Abigail to check his cabin before she came in.
HR is going to ship his ass home for sure this time. He was already on thin ice.
Thought he was doing good. With the Naltrexone? Seeing Dr. Cole?
I'll call security and have them track him down. Hopefully, he's okay.
Deploying. Proximity sensor indicator auto turret version 0.7.6 online. Scan. Target or no alien activity adjust attack acquired. Deploying. Deploying.
Log. Subject is showing adverse reactions in lab conditions.
No alien material detected. Ready to scan.
Doctor,
Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.
I have a responsibility to recycle the useless bits for you. Problem found.
Target contaminated. Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.6 online.
Deploying. Scanning target. No target material detected. Debug build version 0.7.6. Verbose on. ready to scan. Scanning tracking of new type of material detected. Auto-turret version 0.7.6. Online. Scanning target. No alien material detected.
All right, we made a little further here in life support. And so that'll be the end of this video for now. And thank you to my subscribers. And, you know, subscribe and you can see whenever I post a new one. So I post pretty often. So we'll see you in the next one.